A heavy burden for rescuers in Bangladesh, retrieving scores of bodies from the Padma River north of the capital. The dead, passengers on a packed ferry boat that sank after it was hit by a cargo vessel on Sunday. Dozens of villagers stand on the banks, awaiting news of friends and family. This man overcome after finding the body of his young son. A local official says they don't even know how many were on board the double-decker vessel, adding that passenger manifests often are overlooked in Bangladesh. After the crash, many people jumped from the upper deck. About 50 to 60 people could swim to the shore. The villagers also helped them, this official says. Those in the lower deck may have been trapped as the boat overturned, many women and children among the dead. It was the second deadly crash on this river in less than a year. Police said the ferry that capsized last August was overcrowded and trying to navigate rough waters. A quarter of all ferry accidents from 2000 to 2014 took place in river-linked Bangladesh. That's according to statistics from the Worldwide Ferry Safety Association. Bangladesh authorities say they will investigate the accident. Kristie Lu Stout, CNN, Hong Kong.